Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
We have Chief Justice of India designate Justice S A Bobde with us, who is going to take oath of office as the Chief Justice of India on November 18th. Very congratulations to you, sir. So my first question is not about how the Ayodhya case unfolded. It's about why do you think the Ayodhya case was in the judicial cold storage in the SC for about 8 years? Could it have been solved a little earlier than this?
There were several problems at different stages, including unavailability of translated documents, things like that. I don't think it was deliberate. And then benches could not be formed, I assume. Yes.
Sir, according to you, on a very general perception, does privacy trump transparency?
It's a balance that has to be struck in each case. There can't be a general statement about it.
Okay. Any questions?
Just one thing. There's been a lot of clamor about a court of appeals for the Supreme Court, where the Supreme Court is being burdened with a lot of appellate cases. Do you think there's a need, an urgent need for a court of appeal and for the Supreme Court?
I haven't studied it yet. It will require some study.
Okay. And sir, do you think religious perceptions of judges in general, does it have a role to play while they pen down verdicts in any case? Like, does it influence verdicts, or the judge can isolate themselves, especially if you're sitting on such a high chair? Do you see that thing happening in the country's judiciary?
I don't think.
Does the judge isolate themselves when they, you know, write down verdicts, their own perceptions?
Judges always transcend their personal convictions and beliefs.
Thank you so much for speaking to us. Thank you.